From the air, it is just a sea of support. Officers standing together, side by side, to mourn their fallen brother. Lower Burrell police officer Derek Kotecki, who was killed in the line of duty just last week. And from the ground, the community gathering to show their support for the fallen officer's family as they prepare to say a final farewell. Good afternoon. I'm Kelly Fry in for Sally Wiggin, and we do want to go live right now to Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones as the funeral for Officer Kotecki is well underway. Keith.
Well, this has truly been a heartfelt morning. About 1,000 officers are here from all over western Pennsylvania. Take a look at what's going on behind me. As we just told you, this service is underway right now. If you look up on that hill, hundreds of state police troopers pay their respects from outside. Meanwhile, at the front of this packed church, officers gather, listening to this service from speakers outside, giving their final farewell to Officer Derek Kotecki. A procession to remember for a fallen hero western Pennsylvania will never forget. Down Leechburg Road, hundreds of officers pay tribute to Lower Burrell Senior Canine Police Officer Derek Kotecki outside and inside Mount St. Peter's Catholic Church. So many friends, family, and loved ones gather. Among the crowd, Clairton Officer James Kuzak, wheelchair-bound after serving his own community in Clairton. The state was well represented. Governor Tom Corbett paid respects to the family, as did many state police troopers who gathered on a hill. Many others in the community voiced their thanks to fallen officer Derek Kotecki, a man dedicated to protecting Lower Burrell.
It's tough. It's really tough because it's so close to home, and we are a close-knit community. I mean, we stick together.
We're a close-knit community, and everyone sticks together.
This has never happened before. So we're all affected, everyone, anyone that wants to keep their streets safe.
And from the sound of it, it sounds like that this service is wrapping up. After this, now, Officer Derek Kotecki will be laid to rest with police honors. A procession will follow this all the way to Greenwood Memorial Park in Lower Burrell. But for now, we're live in New Kensington. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Keith, thank you. And a memorial fund has been set up in honor of the Kotecki family. And, of course, his two children. It is located at S&T Bank, Old William Penn Highway in Murraysville. Address the envelope to the Derek Kotecki Memorial Fund in care of the Fraternal Order of Police, Allegheny Valley Lodge, number 39. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Ashley Hardway is also inside as that funeral mass is taking place. She's leading our team coverage coming up tonight, starting at 5 o'clock, and, of course, online anytime at WTAE.com.